I would like to introduce to you, directly from the bar, Mr. Paul Weller.
Come on. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for a lovely evening as well.
So you finally got what you wanted. You achieved your aim by making a walking lane. When you just can't get any higher, you use your senses to suss out this weed's climber. And the small fame that you've acquired has brought you into cult status, but to me you're still a collector. Was you're much more, you're a different kind. Cause you want their minds, and you just don't care. Cause you got no pride. It's just that face on your pillowcase that proves you. And you started looking much older, but your fashion sense is secondary, like your perfume. But to you, in your own little dream world, you're still the queen of the butterfly collectors. Could you carry on? Cause it's all you know. You got light and fire. You can't cook your soul. You get from day to day by feeling your head, which you surely must know. The bill between your legs. And I don't care about morals, cause this world's insane, and we're all to blame anyway. And I don't feel any sorrow towards the kings and queens of the butterfly collectors. This hearts and whores, but you're much more. You're a different kind, cause you want their mind, and you just don't care, cause you got no pride. It's just that face on your pillowcase that proves you. And you carry on, cause it's all you know. You got lights and fire, you can't cook or sew. You get from day to surely must know you feel between your legs as water. And I don't feel any sorrow towards the kings and queens of the butterfly collectors.